Also new at 4, a big weapons bust in Franklin. Take a look at this picture we got from the police department. These 5 guns are off the streets after an anonymous citizen called about people with guns at the playground at the Old Town Apartments on Bruce Street. Police arrived and found the guns just lying on the ground. They managed to match them with the owners. Detectives say that brave tipster likely prevented a major shootout in the city of Franklin last night.